flinching to me, kid. No flinching to me, bro.
No takedown defense here.
I bet you won't get me down. Do you want a bet money?
I don't want to try, but take it down.
I can't deal with it. You're on with just the man. So I'm going to go through him and a striker on a striker, but you would take him down. You're going to say to me again, yeah.
Because he was weak as piss.
You're striking, right? Your kicks are all right. Your wrestling isn't great. Your grappling isn't great. You're boxing. I love boxing, yeah. So where can they beat me? Kicking. That's all I can see, Pat. All I can see is kicking your little kicks. You're not going to beat me wrestling. You're not going to beat me wrestling.
I'll clinch it and just hit you from the clinch.
No, I'll be clinching you. I'll do it to Paul. What I've done to Paul, I'll do to you. Something that you couldn't do to Paul. Paulo.
Paolo. Paolo. Jess. Paolo.
You couldn't do that though, could you?
You
got 30-27 by him, Pat.
You
haven't beaten no one up there, like.
I say, fair enough. It's lackluster for that, yeah. I'm cocking 3.0 now. No excuses. I didn't make any excuses. I just said I was lackluster. It was bad performance for me. Jess took it. Sorry, my bad.
Yeah, Jess took it, yeah. I'm going to take that field too, kid.
Good. Split decisions.
Then you're back down. It doesn't matter. Split decisions. Conor Nolan, your first fight, bro.
Split decisions. I'm Conor Nolan. And then
who? Malark and Jacob Gavin and fucking Tristan Barnett, the rest of them, you know?
What was Jacob Gavin when I fought?
5-0. Jacob Gavin was a bum, but he's like a Conor Nolan.
He's
a bum, but go for takedowns. And then got
tired. And I stuffed him.
The ref jumps in there. And then Malark, but he who are the Malark and should reconsider himself fighting anyway, a bum of a thing, because you tapped him with a hickey and landed a foot on his head and he rolls over.
Shin head.
You're waiting for the ref to go. It wasn't Shin head. It was like me giving you a backhand and you're rolling over like that. That's what it was like.
Just like that.
So when 5-0 with a pack of bums, then just Paul, the retest fair, you couldn't do it 30-27. The best thing you did in that fight is took his back in the last 10 seconds of that tournament.
Yeah, 100%.
The
best thing you
do. And his sprint as well. I think about it,
yourself look like a tick now when I beat you. That's what's going to happen.
Yeah, we'd see about that. No, I'm just understanding what you've done, kid. That's what I'm 100%. Doing, kid. I'm saying you can't break it, but I saw you breaking the Spence fight too, kid. Got top of that body shot, your hands up, you stop fighting, man. You stop fighting. You see me a broken nose against that Warren chap. Broken nose, still walking forward.
Still stop fighting. Still
trying. You stop fighting, pal. The bell saved you, man. Call me deluded.
I had him in an armbar for the last 10 seconds. Go rewatch that fight. Attempted armbar. Yeah. Still fighting.
The bell saved you a couple of times.
Caught me with a body shot. What's your game plan? Come forward and throw that body shot.
Yeah, that's my plan.
100%. Go do it. You'll see what we throw when you throw that body shot.
Downstairs, I'm going to go upstairs.
Bring it on.
And you think that shin will take that delicate chin there? I don't think that will take
delicate chin.
I might get my ass punched, you know what I mean? I don't think it'll take it.
Your name's Brian Manning, not Michael Myers.
My name's Michael Myers, bro. Michael Myers in the front.
Brian Manning, not Michael Myers. Right, boys.